Okay, so Morgue, I'll run it right into. I really wish Subway Morgue was just a bit closer. You can fast travel to me before I enter the dark zone if you want to.
I'm still gonna need 3 or 4 minutes to sort through this shit. Marksman, I have to use a different ammo than the assault rifle, okay? Sean got my DPS over 3,000 now, I'm so happy. I need to get it over 4,000 now.
Three of us in here, right? Okay, you just teleported to me?
Yeah.
Okay, we're waiting for Noggles to teleport to us, right?
Yep. Yeah. And just got done.
Okay, I invited Agate to the group.
I need
fast traveling now.
I need to go.
He's in the dark. Oh my god!
Yeah, I think you can fast travel if you're outside of the dark zone. You can fast travel with people inside.
I'm gonna go into the dark zone now. I think they get an off-shot.
Biohazard warning.
Enter. Group 2.
Transmissions jammed. Proximity coverage only. Backup activated. System rebooted.
I think I upgraded a rifle and then sold it by accident. Now I feel really smart.
That's hilarious.
Really smart. Scar, single shot, shot rifle, what?
I think I'm actually gonna call it. I'm starting to fall asleep.
Okay.
Thanks for the games, guys.
I think I'll hop back in tomorrow.
An agent is now leaving your team.
See ya. I'll go see if I can join Agent's group.
That's a good call.
And it's loading me into his... That's probably his session. It's not loading at all because Ubisoft. Thanks for playing, guys.
All the stuff you can't pick.
How's it going?
Not bad.
And so when we get up there, there's going to be some NPCs and possibly people there still.
Yep.
No spawn on this side too, so watch out.
Fast travel within the dark zone, right?
That's right.
Correct.
Gotcha.
I wish they would let you fast travel from safe zone to safe zone. Yeah. Do we want to kill these guys here?
I'm extracting.
Okay. Wait, lead on.
You need to get your stuff out still?
No, it's okay. This is garbage stuff. Garbage.
We can still stay here. It's easy. There's gonna be more spawns for us.
Commencing cargo retrieval.
Nah, seriously, I got nothing worth saving. Let's just get some grips. Let's just go.
Since we're here, might as well get more ammo.
Okay. If the gate would work.
Yeah, sometimes you have to back off to get it. How close do you get to getting the dark zone?
He's in the dark zone.
Oh, he is, okay.
Yeah, let's just go run towards him. Yours aren't actually shooting something, right? I love, let's go to the safe zone and get some more ammo so we can go outside and waste it all. There's an infinite amount of bullets for your handgun.
Yep.
Oh, okay, I didn't know you were shooting your handgun. Yep.
I usually run around with my handgun because I accidentally shoot, so I don't have to worry about wasting bullet.
Mm-hmm. Hey, bud. Wait, enemies?
Is this extraction zone?
Oh, let's go. I don't think this is the way. No, this isn't, bud. Round in a circle.
Going out the back. Lost one.
Yeah, I think I'm taking the long way.
If you run back through, there's an exit out the backside.
Yeah, it looks like I have to go that way. Yeah, they're up top.
No, some other people killed them.
Blues.
I'm our butt. Ooh, there's loots.
And up top too, there's loot.
Ooh. Alright, let's go.
There's a loot chest here. Oh, no, can't open it.
NPCs?
Players ahead.
Kill him.
There should be NPCs here, and then we go down subway real quick to check here.
I don't see him.
Alright, let's go down.
The subway is the only place I've seen civilians in the There are other players in here, so I think they might have moved out.
Okay.
See the white outline?
I don't see any of them.
There is some down back here.
Yeah, right here's more down.
Warning, you are now entering a contaminated area.
Yeah, this is where I fought at.
Yep. Nope.
There's something upstairs.
Fuck him up.
Did you guys exit up the stairs somewhere?
Yeah, Broadway.
The road's just disappeared.
Nah, they stay on the map if they're rogue. It's probably just a mistake one.
There's another one.
Yeah, we're all split up now, guys. We probably need to regroup.
Rogue disappeared.
Go up and down the streets. Kill everything we see. Ashoa, you take point. Lead us. You're still driving.
Let's see if gas station has anything.
Killed him. He just died. Yeah.
I thought that was something.
Oh, chest back here.
You found a chest?
Yeah, there's... Yep.
And I am full, I need to extract.
Rogue just appeared to our south. This way?
Nope. We're right by the extraction point too.
Yeah, let's extract real quick.
Let's just go extract.
NPCs.
Yeah, try not to put your flare up outside in the middle.
I am inbound on your position.
This game, like all Ubisoft products, is not optimized.
Yep, we're still getting a road.
West. If you see that little arrow on your mini map, the white one, that's what the north is.
Sometimes it disappears.
Yeah.
All three extraction areas are active right now, so hopefully there's snipers on the other side of the gas station setting up.
Yeah.
Gonna probably try to cap our thing. Not for sniper rifles.
No, I can snipe them from where we are.
Beginning item extraction.
Alright, get your loot on there, Egg.
Bring it on board.
Egg?
Huh? Yep.
Get your loot on, you have a backpack.
I'm stuck. There we go.
There you go, buddy.
15 seconds.
I was watching the gas station if they tried to do something.
Well, it's probably NPCs.
Successful extraction complete.
Oh.
Let's keep rolling.
Okay, we got...
Couple of rogues. West.
Yeah, southwest.
And they're gone. It must just be a bunch of people going accidental.
Yeah, let's just follow Ashoa. It's easier. More efficient if you just have one main point.
Because if you don't kill him, like, it goes away in 10 seconds.
Uh-huh. Yep. Yeah.
Yo, these are permanent rogues. 2 minutes on them. To the dude, southeast. Follow Mick. Guys, this way. Oh, never mind. Is he almost dead? Oh, they're both right there.
Ah, I see him.
Could they be out, outside the track? Whoa, behind us. NPC behind us.
Nice job.
I think someone got him.
Yeah, it just shows on the bottom where it shows killed and a skull beside their name. It means that they got busted.
Nope. Maybe not.
I got NPCs at me.
Hey, yo, yo, go back. We gotta help Ashoa. Fucking get over
here.
Oh,
wow. Yeah.
Holy crap, what did they just
Ashoa, get over here, dude. Run, run, run. Oh, god damn you.
Whenever you guys say get over here, I don't know where you guys are at. I can't even run anywhere. I'm pinned down.
boss is back there.
Was.
Nice. Okay, Ashoa, we killed the people.
Hit on.
Okay, now extraction, I guess.
Just show us driving.
Driving us to a dead end.
Yeah, something popped out about keys, but it's not lootable.
Yeah.
Seeing empty roads northwest.
That's okay. It was just accidental.
Yep.
You guys need to extract anything?
Yeah.
A red's at the gas station, NPCs. Got it, good. Looks like it.
I like how the guy who was on the roof just jumped down there. Guys.
Yeah. Maybe he was the lookout, but I'm more curious how he didn't break both of his legs.
Cars are pretty comfortable.
Item extraction is go.
When do you guys use your heal thing on Haggard?
Confirmed. Cargo secured.
Yep.
I missed mine. I was trying to shoot him with it. I missed.
Extraction successful.
Let's see if the library is active. Are looted. All right, we got loot in here. Right here is loot. Division tech. Crafting stuff.
Yeah, it's how you make like set bonuses and other dumb shit.
There's a chest over here.
Yeah. Like a lot of stuff in the beta. Actually, I'm expecting most of the game is going to be a buggy horrible mess because they didn't test it.
I'm surprised how well it is.
Asho, did we go out the back way?
Yeah, we went out the back way. Looks like that one's closed off. I was going to say if we had an extraction point, spot to refill our ammo, we'd get it. I know there's a way up on this roof here, I'm just trying to find it.
Isn't it in the middle?
Ah, here it is.
Yeah.
Yeah, I thought there was like a chest up here somebody was talking about last night.
There's a whole bunch of NPCs that always spawn up here.
Found a small chest on like the southeast side.
Looks like there might be something back here. Never mind, there's nothing back here. I think there's NPCs around here. Yep, there is.
Let's do it.
Rogues. One rogue behind us. To the south. Oh, he's gone.
That's it.
Is there any way to look at your Dark Zone loot before you
extract it?
Where is it at in there?
The bottom left.
Oh, I see.
Bottom right of me.
Yeah.
Should be a safe house around here. Yeah, it's right here actually. This is us up a spawn point where we go in. Yeah, go in. It gets your ammo.
Thanks for the heal.
Ammo's across the across the room here. Alright, once everybody's done, we'll head out to the other way, which is in this other room. Just a nicer exit going out the alleyway.
We got rogues to our...
We're also missing one guy, so we need to hold up.
Coming.
Haggard, come back.
Wait, which way are you guys
going? Come back to the entrance. There we go. Now we got everybody.
A couple other people were here that way. Other players.
Off to the library still. No, we never went in there yet.
You guys want to check out this Calcassa?
I hear a lot of gunfire.
Those guys probably are attacking.
Yeah, that extraction zone. If that's the construction zone one, that's.
Where I am.
Oh, okay. I see right in front of us. Yeah, yeah. Yeah. There's usually a lot of stuff in there.
Yep. Yeah. Everything.
Oh, the boss is right here on the first floor.
Boss is down.
I got laminate pads.
Now, there's a player on the first floor. I don't think he meant to shoot me though. Still enemy on the top floor?
Done.
Ooh, rank 11.
Nice.
Oh yeah, I'm rank 11 too.
I found a box. Division tech.
Let's go.
Extraction.
Yeah, we need to extract. This is the one I'm thinking of. It's going to be a lot of PCs spawning on this one.
Usually pretty busy with players.
Yeah. There's already three players trying to gank.
Okay.
Told you. Guys!
Oh no!
Why? Ah! Really? Died as a rogue.
I died as a rogue.
Yeah, why did you do that?
What do you mean?
Okay.
You shouldn't be shooting players because it marks all of us. Yeah, you two hit him enough times, we get... Right, there goes my stuff now.
Your team is down.
fucking
guys. I want you rogue, you lose everything. Not just one, you lose everything on your pack. That's fine, just let him go rogue. If you let him go rogue, we can kill him with no worries.
Respawn at DZ02 West.
People do it to, like, bait you. If you, like, shoot someone once or twice, it doesn't flag you. So they shoot you a couple times, then you shoot back and you go rogue. It's kind of dumb.
Yeah, and then I lost a key. Status no longer
active. See?
Yeah, you lose a lot of shit as a rogue. That's why whenever they start shooting you, just leave them alone, let them shoot you until they go rogue, then you can kill them. If they kill you and you're not rogue, you only lose one thing. You don't lose your everything, and all your credits, and XP, and keys, and all that.
Yep.